Hello children, so welcome back to the e-class of St. Xavier School, Adipur. Now yesterday, that is last video, I taught you about our two topics, that is present perfect and present perfect continuous. So today, I will give you a quick revision to both the topic and then we will do the exercise related to these both topics. Okay students, so come let us see what is present perfect and what is present continuous. I know it is written on board, but I want to ask you, did you listen to my whole video? So I ask you, what is present perfect? Can anybody tell me? Yes, present perfect means our verb, that is our action, which begins or events our actions or any state of verb which begins in the past and leading us to the present, that is now. जो एक्शन या कोई इवेंट या कुछ भी जो हमारा वर्ब है जो पास्ट में बिगिन हुआ होगा एंड दैट लीड्स मतलब वो हमें प्रेजेंट तक लीड कर रहा है एंड इट इज फिनिशिंग और इट इज गोइंग टू गेट ओवर इन द प्रेजेंट टाइम एंड वी आर सेइंग अबाउट इट और स्पीकिंग अबाउट इट इन द प्रेजेंट मोमेंट सो दैट इज आवर प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस व्हाट डज इट इज आवर प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस सी प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस द वर्ब बिगिनिंग फ्रॉम द पास्ट एंड लीडिंग इट टू प्रेजेंट वो हमें प्रेजेंट मोमेंट तक लीड कर रहा है वो हमारा हो गया प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस नाउ व्हाट इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस सब्जेक्ट दैट इज द मेन पार्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस दिस आई एम टेलिंग यू फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ द सेंटेंस सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड 4-5 चैप्टर्स इन grammar and this is our I think so 6th chapter and in every chapter I told you subject means the main part of the sentence the action who is doing is our subject so subject plus has and have this has and have is for our present perfect tense as we had in simple present we had does and do present tense we had is am and are so in present perfect we have has and have has is for singular have is for plural and also for I jahan pe I aata hai wahan pe we have aata hai aur jahan pe has hai wo singular ke liye so subject plus has have plus past participle of main verb jo hamara main verb hai usko hum past tense mein likhte hain theek hai उसे हम past tense form में लिखेंगे so that will be in the past tense form and has and have will help us to present it in the present form so that is our formation has subject has have past participle of the verb and the rest of the sentence so what it is Ruben has bought a new t-shirt Ruben t-shirt लेकर आया था आप कोई ड्रेस लेकर आते हो फिर आपके पापा ऑफिस से आते हो आप तभी दिखाते हो ना देखो पापा मैं ड्रेस लेकर आ गई सो रूबेन हैज बॉट यू हैव बॉट अ न्यू ड्रेस तो यू आर शोइंग इट नाउ सो बॉट एंड हैव इट नाउ मतलब तुम लेकर आए बट तुम्हारे पास अभी भी है सो इट इज आवर प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस इन दैट वी हैव नेगेटिव एंड पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव होगा तो यहाँ पे आ जाएगा नॉट वॉट इट विल कम Not. Ruben has not bought a new T-shirt. And has not for हम short form में भी लिखते that is hasn't bought. और अगर हमें इसको question form में लेना होगा तो ये has चला जाएगा in the beginning of the sentence. Has Ruben bought a new T-shirt? And here there will come question mark. This is already I have taught you in detail last video. This is just a quick revision. Now we come to our next topic that is present perfect continuous. Which is our next topic? Present perfect continuous. Now present perfect continuous is a combination and it is combining two things. Which are the two things? One is present perfect. See, present perfect ये already है. इसके पीछे हमने क्या डाल दिया है? Continuous. क्या डाल दिया हमने? Continuous tense. So present perfect का एक भाग आएगा. And then we have studied present continuous tense. Only present continuous tense after simple present. So, present perfect continuous is the present, simple, present continuous. What it is? The combination of two part, that is present perfect and present continuous. ये दो पार्ट का कॉम्बिनेशन है प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस. सो एंड विच इज द लीडिंग इट टू द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस टेंस. द एक्शन विच स्टार्टेड और बिगैन इन द पास्ट लीडिंग इट टू द प्रेजेंट एंड गोइंग ऑन इन द प्रेजेंट. यहां पे क्या था? एक्शन बिगैन इन द पास्ट लीडिंग इट टू द प्रेजेंट. खत्म, प्रेजेंट में आगे वो खत्म हो गया. दैट इज अवर प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट. प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस क्या है? बिगैन, लेड एंड कंटिन्यूड. वो शुरू हुआ पहले, अभी हम प्रेजेंट में भी है और वो चल भी रहा है. दैट व्हेन सम एक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन, चल रहा है, एक्शन चलते ही जा रहा है, दैट इज आवर कंटिन्यूस टेंस. मैं ये सब क्यों एक्शन कर रही हूं और क्यों ऐसा सब बता रही हूं? ताकि आपके माइंड में रजिस्टर हो जाए. व्हाट इज कंटिन्यूस मीनिंग? वेदर इट विल बी प्रेजेंट, पास्ट और फ्यूचर. कंटिन्यूस मीन व्हेन आवर एक्शन व्हिच द वर्ब इज डूइंग, व्हिच द वर्ब इज, व्हेन द सब्जेक्ट इज डूइंग सम एक्शन व्हिच इज कॉल्ड द वर्ब एंड इट इज डूइंग इट कंटिन्यूइंगली, दैट इज कॉल्ड आवर कंटिन्यूस टेंस. नाउ व्हाट इज द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इट? सब्जेक्ट प्लस हैज, हैव, अगेन हैज फॉर सिंगुलर, हैव फॉर प्लूरल, प्लस बी. नाउ हियर मेन वर्ड क्या है? बी. व्हाट इज द मेन वर्ड हियर? बी प्लस आईएनजी फॉर्म, दैट यू नो. हमने सिंपल प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस में ऑलरेडी पढ़ा. व्हेन वी हैव टू शो द कंटिन्यूअस फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द वर्ब वी पुट आईएनजी फॉर्म. सो दैट इज वेरी कॉमन. सो सब्जेक्ट प्लस हैज प्लस हैव, has or have plus been. If this been is not there in your answer, I won't consider it as your present perfect continuous. So remember to always put that been there. ing form of the main verb and the rest of the sentence. See, I have been waiting for Rohan since 3 o'clock. The action started since 3 o'clock. Action कब से शुरू हुआ है? 3 o'clock से शुरू हुआ है. लेकिन this been waiting, these two words shows us that the action is still going on. वो जो 3 बजे से start किया है wait करना, वो अभी भी चल रहा है. So the action is still going on. So that is the meaning of present perfect continuous tense and the rest of the sentence. In this also we have negative and pause, negative and question form. Say have के बाद में not. So negative, and then this have will come in the beginning. So question form, and that I have already detailedly explained to you. So now we will move on to our exercise from exercise 7 to 12, and that I will post after this video only. So you have to first carefully listen to my explanation of the exercise, and then only you have to write it down from the PDF in your notebook. So let's move to our exercise related to this topics from 7 to 12. So now exercise 7, that is fill in the blanks in the following sentences using the present perfect form of the bracket of the verbs in brackets. Now in brackets, as we have done in 1 to 6 exercise, hame is chapter mein bahut sare brackets mein already they have given us the verb. So now we have to change the verb accordingly. Sunita dash for Viana. To leave. Leave का past tense क्या होगा? Left. And what we will add, because it is present perfect and it is singular subject, we will add has. Has left. 13 students dash for the competition. तो register. Past tense register. 13 plural. So have registered. You dash already dash 3 bananas. You have already eaten. Eat का past. Eaten 3 bananas. I dash how to make chutney. I is up mein have. I have learned how to make chutney. Nafisa dash at elbow. Nafisa has hurt. What it is? Has hurt her elbow. 3 ministers of the cabinet dash have quit. Quit will remain the same. Okay. baby boy. Has got. Eighth exercise. Rewrite the following sentence. First as negative and then in the question form. I have seen. Now where we put negative means have not or has not. And in question form it will come in the beginning of the sentence. I have seen many magic performances. So what it will be first is a negative. And have not short form is haven't. Has not short form is hasn't. So I haven't seen many magic performances. Have you? I will change it to you. So have you seen many magic performances? My uncle has contributed a chapter to this book. My uncle hasn't contributed a chapter to this book. Has my uncle contributed a chapter to this book? Two scholars have edited it. Two scholars haven't edited it. Or have two scholars edited it? You have switched off the light in your room. You haven't switched off the light in your room. Have you switched off the light in your room? The protesters have begun their march to the town hall. The protesters have not. You can write haven't also, no problem. Begun their march to the town hall. Have the protesters begun their march to the town hall? The Sri Lankan cricket team has cancelled New Zealand's trip. The Sri Lankan cricket team hasn't cancelled its New Zealand trip. Has the Sri Lankan cricket team cancelled its New Zealand trip? Our neighbours have shifted to Pune. Our neighbours haven't shifted to Pune. Have our neighbours shifted to Pune? Now whenever you are writing question form, it is very necessary that you put question mark at the end of the sentence. Otherwise, it won't be considered as a question form. Ela has written three essays. Ela hasn't written three essays. Has Ela written three essays? All of us had our lunch. All of us haven't had our lunch. Have all of us had our lunch? Now some of the following sentences need the present perfect to express their meanings correctly. Yesterday also I told you about this exercise. That some of the sentences or some of the sentences need the present perfect to show their correct sentence, to make the sentence correct. So identify and rewrite them accordingly. We have to see which one and have to write it accordingly. I don't get the email you sent yesterday. For present perfect, don't will not come, it will come. I haven't got the email you sent yesterday. We are going to Tanvi's house for a party. We are going, that is present continuous. It is correct. So no correction needed. Tanvi invites many of our friends. Tanvi has invited many of our friends. We get a surprise gift for him. We have got a surprise gift for him. Everyone hopes to have a great time. So no correction needed. It is same. Tenth exercise. Complete the following sentences using the present perfect continuous form of the verbs given in bracket. Now again this is our verb. We have to change it into present perfect continuous form. So present perfect continuous form, subject is already given. Verb is already given. So what we need to add? We need to add has been and the ing form of the verb. Or have been and the ing form of the verb. Okay? What trick hai? Agar singular hai subject. Has or been lagana hi hai because it is the formation. Verb is already given to you. You have to make it into past participle. So aapka answer ready hai. Aur agar I hai, you hai ya plural hai. So we will put have. And then have been and the past participle of the verb. So use this trick so you will understand better. Suraj dash about the noise from his neighbor's flat. Has been complained. Or complaining. Has been complaining. I dash my assignment was since morning. Typing is already given to you. So have been typing. The young man dashed me from the railway station. Has been following. India's shooters dash medal in this category व्हाट इज द ट्रिक? हैज सिंगुलर का हैज बीन होगा, हैज बीन होगा, वर्ब को आईएनजी फॉर्म में डाल। नाउ जॉइन द सेंटेंसेस टू फॉर्म सिंगल सेंटेंस इन द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस। नाउ वी हैव टू, दीस आर द टू सेंटेंसेस आई टोल्ड यू लास्ट वीडियो, इट इज नॉट नीडेड ऑफ दीस टू सेंटेंसेस, इट कैन बी वन बिकॉज इन बोथ द सेंटेंस दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वन सब्जेक्ट। So we will join them through this present perfect continuous. I started learning piano at the age of 5. I still continue with the lessons. I have been learning piano since I was 5 years old. So they have merged the sentence. It started raining yesterday. It's still raining. It has been raining since yesterday. I got the best student award last year and the year before that, full stop, I got it this year too. I have been getting the best student award for the last 3 years. Anuj visits grandparents once in a year. He has visited them every year. Anuj has been visiting his grandparents once in a year. Worship started in this temple 400 years ago. People still worship here. People have been worshipping in this temple for 400 years. We tried to contact you several times in the past few days. We tried today too. We have been trying to contact you several times since past few days. So, they have already given you the present perfect continuous tense. You only needed to merge that because both the sentences are talking about the same topic. Rewrite the following sentences again, first as negative and then as question form. And this is for present perfect. And present perfect continuous both are mixed. Okay? So, this is a mixture of both the topic. Sandeep has been trying to get into the based on our present perfect continuous tense. Okay? And here we see, they've already given you everything. The formation has been already given to you. Please, student, don't make mistake. The formation already is given to you. If it is a negative, it will come not here. And if it is positive, this has will go in the beginning of the sentence. That's it. So don't get confused, okay? Sandeep has been trying to get into the army. Sandeep has not been trying to get into the army. Has Sandeep been trying to get into the army? Ramya has been driving herself to office. So Ramya has not been driving herself to office. Or has Ramya been driving herself to office? Anmol and his brother have been walking in the park since 6 o'clock. Anmol and his brother have not been walking in the park since 6 o'clock. Have Anmol and his brother been walking in the park since 6 o'clock? I have been advising Suman about her career. I have not been advising Suman about her career. Have I been advising Suman about her career? They have been pulling the rope to get the chest out of the pit. They have not been pulling the rope to get the chest out of the pit. Have they been pulling the rope to get the chest out of their pit? Question mark is very important. These birds have been living in a cage for 3 years. These birds have not been living in the cage for 3 years. Have these birds living in the cage for 3 years? She has been spreading rumors about her friend. She has not been spreading rumors about her friend. Has she been spreading rumors about her friend? My grandfather has been suffering from backache. My grandfather has not been suffering from backache. Has my grandfather been suffering from backache? Then, all the friends have been submitting type assignments. All our friends have not been submitting type assignments. present perfect and present perfect continuous. If there is negative, it will come after the helping verb and then the verb, and if it is a question form, that auxiliary helping verb will come in the beginning of the sentence. This is the rule for negative and question form. So I hope you are understood this chapter. I have given you part wise. Each day we have done the revision and then only we have done the exercises. So first listen to the first main explanation, then the revision explanation, exercise, and then only jump into the PDF. This is a bit lengthy and tricky chapter. So please kindly listen to the videos clearly and then only start writing. So it will be easy for you all to write. Aap khud apne aap se hi karna shuru kar doge. Okay students, so stay safe and have a nice day.